Meantime, President Barack Obama has repeatedly said there will be no U.S. combat troops on the ground in the fight against ISIS. But the military's top officer, General Martin Dempsey, told a Senate panel Tuesday he is open to calling in U.S. troops if needed. President Obama's plan announced last week includes an air campaign and equipping and training Syrian rebels. The United States has launched an airstrike offensive against ISIS over the past several weeks. Dempsey appeared alongside Defense Secretary Chuck Hagel before the Senate Armed Services Committee.
My view at this point is that this coalition is the appropriate way forward. I believe that will prove true. But if it fails to be true, and if there are threats to the United States, then I, of course, would go back to the President and make a recommendation that may include the use of U.S. military ground forces.